And breaking overnight, we've got new details about a deadly crash, a car crashing off of the 10 and then onto the 17. DPS telling us that car was merging from the 10 east to the 17 south when they hit a wall, then flipped off the interchange and onto the freeway below. Three people were in the car. One was killed and another is in critical condition. Detectives, they're still working to figure out if alcohol was involved in this crash.